There's a chain and the integral. Tell my mom I'm screwed. Hurts my grade on the regular. Tell Miss Presser too. The integral that I've been solving got an antiderot. With the chain, gotta find the original. Throw the C on two. I'm telling these tears, go and fall away. Because we're burning two flames. Presser, I can't move. Presser, cut me loose. Hey, Presser, where are you? Cause I need answers too. Can't solve chains all by myself. Don't let my brain go out in hell. Hey, I'ma keep solving cause an integral can't solve itself.
Integrals, but straight up flunked it.
I know I got bad study habits. Got those bounds, all those definite integrals. Plug them in, don't forget that notation. Started study group, best reputation.
Subtract the lower bound from the upper bound. Return our grade around, stop your complaining. How you gonna be mad on vacation? study all night long all these equations.
It's the couch. Don't forget to anti-derive it. No corrections, tell yo prof that. Get a good grade, straight out the brain.
And no, you're tired of learning with nobody to help. Nobody,
honey.
You should know that I've got you on my mind, a secret admirer. I've been watching.
Behind the scenes.
Do we really need Calc in this video?
Hey, how is the scene?
With some technical difficulties. There we go.
That took a lot of muscle.
Yes! Wait, no.
This is such a confined space. Like that.
That's pretty good.
Flick my bick. Bam, bam.
This is a BTS because I don't know how to derive anymore.
Whenever you're
maybe we should get like close to the camera too.
Oh, now everyone's gonna.
That's all.
And now we gotta burn things. We gotta flip the table.
I gotta burn things. So now we can just do.
Remember, it goes almost. Yep. Yeah, there you go.
The drink.
Yes.
West Coast Calc. Sports.
More behind the scenes. Because even Danielle doesn't know how to derive. Whoops.
Oh, this is so long. Like. Study all night long, all these things.
No!
And they're so hard to build them. And two, there you go.
Are we hella pensive? Pigeon, sorry, you're eating again.